Итак, всем здорово, мои дорогие зрители. Сегодня мы проведем целый день, изучая новое метро Хельсинки. У нас открылись новые 8 станций. И сегодня мы поедем, посмотрим, как они все выглядят. Поехали. А где Миро?
Hello. Check out the metro, my boy. Time for an examination.
We're going to Länsi Metro, which is Western Metro in Finnish. Because we have really, really great imaginations, you know, a metro that goes to west. West Metro. Wow.
Станция метро Силитие.
The only thing I know about that, its Swedish name is Igelgottsvägen, which sounds like eagle got swag. That's all I know. It's a boring place. Don't go there, please.
Станция метро Хертаньеми. Мы здесь, кстати, учимся с Миро. Миро, what do you know about it?
Our school is in Хертаньеми. Kalasatama metro station is pretty good. It's actually expanding. There's gonna be a children's hospital, and there's gonna be a new shopping center. And it's gonna be really expensive, so don't come here to shop. Sörnäinen is the place where all the hipsters live here. It's like Brooklyn of Finland, except it's a lot poorer and not that interesting, so... Hakaniemi has a 24/7 McDonald's in there. So go buy the new Big Mac, kids. Sponsored by Ronald McDonald Trump.
Мы на новой станции метро Лауто-Сари. Я здесь впервые. Как здесь все шикарно. Вот, ну, на самом деле, не знаю, что здесь шикарного пока что. Но мы... Это все еще Хельсинки. Потом будет Эспо. В Эспо мы, наверное, тоже поедем. Посмотрим, все снимем. Поехали. Ну, скажите мне, что вот наше метро выглядит не футуристично. Next metro station.
I don't know the names, so I haven't been here. What the fuck do you think?
She called me Mr. Bombastic, tell me fantastic, put me on my box, she says I'm Mr. Roo.
Это выглядит точно так же. It looks the same.
Wow! No, it's so legit. Look at it. It has a box.
То же самое там было.
Temperature thing. Wow, look at it. It has holes.
Great design feature.
Yeah. Look, it has blue color. It has a stop.
Hey, Miro, it's your cousin. I wanna go bowling.
For the last time, I don't want to go bowling. Also, it says no enter. Well, guess what? This is GTA.
Come back.
Полиция сейчас нагрянет. В общем, следующая станция метро уже будет в Эспо.
Yeah.
Точно так же выглядит. Я видел ошеломляющие фотографии в интернете. И там было гораздо все красивее.
I mean, there's sticks.
I thought like each and every station has like its highlight, some kind of.
Yeah, me too, but apparently sticks are the highlight of this.
thing.
I don't see any difference between like three stations in Vienna.
I mean, me neither. And I have good eyes, haha. Let's go to door.
Miro, there is no entry. Ребят, Миро не хочет выходить, он до сих пор вот там вот сидит, я не знаю, что с ним происходит.
I mean, most of these stations have just been, I mean, generic. There's nothing like different about this train. And the fun fact is that the fucking Western Metro has been in works since 2007. And this is what we got. This thing costed us goddamn 313 million euros. I could have bought at least two Call of Duty games with that.
Auto Lörkistö. Университет Auto. Haluatko opiskella Auto Lörkistössä?
En vitus. Oh, and it's even worse.
Let's go back.
Yeah, let's go back.
I don't get it. We spent 13 million euros. I could have bought at least a Little Big Planet 4.
Вот на самом деле Мира уже начинает разочаровываться в станциях метро, потому что, но они не меняются. Количество денег, вложенных в строительство, просто сумасшедшее.
13 million euros could have bought me at least 6 iPhones, at least. I mean, at least.
There's a little girl.
Someone peed.
Это очень красиво, это красиво. It's nice. Это красиво.
I mean, at least the design is kind of honest. You see those?
Крутой дизайн, честный. Предпоследняя станция Нитюкумпу.
It's asphalt on the wall. Someone got paid to do this. Someone got paid to do this bland oh shit, there's colors.
Oh, wow, colors. Wow.
Цвета. How about that? I mean, it still sucks. But hey, what doesn't suck?
My friend Miro is getting more and more disappointed about our trip.
Okay, so. All of these have been pieces of shit. They've gone worse and worse and worse after the stations. So, if this one, this last one, if that doesn't please me in any kind of aesthetic way, I'm gonna jump under the metro. Okay, I'm gonna do it. And we're gonna see how it happens. And I'm kinda scared. Okay, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen, my boy. It's Martin Kühler. Oh boy, it's gonna be... It's a ceiling full of holes. I just want the pain to stop.
No.
13 million euros. I could have bought at least
13 million €1 McDonald's hamburger. By the way, Go Shop sponsored by Ronald McDonald Trump.
Yuck. People.
Подводя какой-то итог, можно сказать, что деньги потрачены на новые станции. Но они не впустую потрачены, но эту ситуацию вам лучше объяснит Миро.
It's boring.
Да, есть две отличающихся друг от друга станции, остальные они все похожи, вот это мне не нравится. Они все похожи остальные, а вот это, в этом есть что-то.
Just think about it. 13 million euros. I could have bought at least 2 sandwiches from the local store, but I can't now.
$13 million. So I could have bought at least 6 Adidas tracksuits.
На этом наш третий выпуск завершен. Подписывайтесь на канал, ставьте пальцы вверх, если понравилось, а что может быть, не, что могло не понравиться. И увидимся в следующих эпизодах. Всем пока. Вот сейчас встреча будет буквально скоро уже. Я думаю, что это в принципе он. Думаю, надо... Это он? Is that he? I don't think that's him. Actually, it doesn't look like.
Are you Big D 65? Because I am. Welcome. Nice to meet you.
Oh boy, yes. Who are you, man?
Have a great day.
Who are you?
I'm Donald Trump. Can't you see? Can't you recognize me? Are you living under a rock? Oh boy. This is a really sad day if somebody doesn't know me. Okay. It's a disaster. 100% great disaster. Okay.
So what do you have for me?